guys, honey, we're on a Husky. Wow, is this fantastic? Me and Lisa are going totally manicotti. Yeah, baby. Whoa.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, baby. Let's go. Woo.
The Alaskan Husky has never really been a pure dog horse in Alaska. How do I say? In the old days, dogs could be pure breed, geographic isolation, or, you know, voluntary isolation. Hunters just preferred to breed with their own, this type of dog, because that type of dog did the job. Huskies were pure because they lived in such remote areas that, you know, all the dogs in the area bred with each other and not from some, you know, dog from outside. And roughly, everyone bred the same criteria.
That's
you don't have to do that.